guys, check out these new Hallmark ornaments I just got. One of Yoshi and the NES. Perfect additions to my Mario ornament collection.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, pizza fans of all ages. My name is Mike, and welcome to Pizza Mon Mario. Welcome to episode 11 of my Let's Play on Super Mario Sunshine for the Nintendo GameCube.
In the last episode, we opened up the next area, Serena Beach. We got a few shine sprites there. And right now we're at Casino Delfino, because we still have to get the red coins in the secret. So we're going to do that real quick, and then get some more shine sprites in Serena Beach. So let's not waste any more time, and y'all take a seat, get comfortable, grab a snack and your beverages, and let's get started. Epic fail. Okay, here we go. There's one. There's no one over there. I can't see where I'm going. Is there any more around there? Oh god. Four. Yes. Five. Well, I'm dead. And this is the first time I died collecting the red coins. Okay. One more. Get that one. I said get that one. That one's all the way up there. Get the coin! Thank you. Sorry I screamed there, but I mean, like, if you were in my position, you would scream too. Alright. Give me this backflip. Shine. Okay, let's move on. Episode 5, King Boo Down Below. You know what that means, don't you? It's boss time! And no, I don't mean Sasha Banks. Hey, what up, man? Oh, Mario, the casino's this way. Well, actually, I must admit that unfortunately the casino's closed today. You see, there are creepy sounds coming from the basement. Could we trick you? Ask you for your help? Oh, thank you. Strange noises coming from the basement, huh? Interesting. Oh, Mario, right this way, please. Can we have a petition to make the Piantas playable in the next Mario Kart game? You know what that'll be? Maybe have Nookie's playable too. I'm gonna kill that boo. Yeah. This one's purple. I wonder what happens if I ground pound on it. Oh, that's what happens. We're going to the basement. This is the weirdest basement I've ever seen. Hello? Who's there? Show yourself! It's King Boo! And gosh, is he hideous. Mamma mia, King Boo! You look a lot uglier than I last saw you. Let me just take care of, I don't have to. You can just... Yeah, spray the... Casino machine. Get them fruits. We gotta grab the chili pepper. and throw it at his big old tongue. And I'll grab this papaya and throw it right at his face. Yeah. And just rinse and repeat. You know, this is technically Mario's revenge. If Mario wants payback after what King Boo did to him in Luigi's Mansion, now it's Mario's time to get revenge. Oh, we got random trash now. Bubbles! I don't want no bubbles. Who do you think I am, SpongeBob? What's next? You gonna throw jellyfish at me? Oh, another randomized thing. Oh god, enemies everywhere! Oh god, oh man, my god. I can't. Get away! Yeah, get out, no. Darn it! Ah, stop on it. No, get away! Get these bubbles out of here! Oh yeah, you can spray them and get water, I forgot. Yeah, give me them fruit. Want a chili pepper? How about a papaya? I think one more will do. Another randomized thing. Ooh. Ow. Stupid, I think they're called Electro Koopas? If I remember correctly. Ow. Blooper. Get out of here. Get out of here. Come back. Trying to adjust the camera, but can't do that. Right. Game, set, and match. Shine Sprite. Come to Papa! Time for the next one. Oh god, this one. Scrubbing Serena Beach. This is another one that gave me a lot of problems when I first played it. You know, that stupid electric goop back. Mario, we've got trouble. That electric goop is back. Where? Everywhere! I mean, does it have to be timed? Like, why can't I just spray the ink and just be done with it? No, you gotta time me for it. What's gonna happen if I don't clear the time? It's gonna explode or something? Like, they're giving you 3 minutes to clear it all. Sorry I sprayed you, but this is what you get. Might take a couple tries. We got 2 minutes left. Oh, blue coin. Don't grab that. I'm not grabbing those yet. As I mentioned before. Mm-hmm. So I have no commentary, I'm just focusing. Over here. I think that guy called himself a janitor. The worst janitors I've ever seen. Ow, ow, ow. Hey, where else is there? I'm over here. Okay, cool, I did it. But believe me though, I had a lot of problems with this when I first played it. Or I didn't do the dialogue. Oh well. Backflip. Shine. Okay. Moving right along. Shadow Mario checks in. Sorry, but we don't allow shadow creatures in the hotel. Let's go teach Shadow Mario some manners. Ow. Oh, Mario, there's a troublemaker inside who looks like you. Hurry, get in there! And he's the guy that's causing all this mayhem across Al Delfino. But people are too stupid to realize it. Here, you Shadow Mario. Yeah, ow. Boo. Boo, hurt me. Ow! Where'd he go? Surrender, Shadow Mario. Well, ow! He stopped moving. Another blue coin. Where'd he go? Oh, now he's down there? How'd he get down there? No, Spray with water! Stop jumping! Stop jumping like a crazy person! There we go.
God, you're so annoying!
Oh, I'm annoying. I'm annoying. Me! Look in the mirror, buddy. You're more annoying than rats in the basement. Shine. One more shine spray and then we'll call it quits. Red coins in the hotel. And I think I just heard another motorcycle. How many times is that gonna happen during the remainder of this Let's Play? Hey, what's up, fam? Mario, please do come in. Sure. Why not? So I actually had to look up a guide before I started this. Because I need to remember where all the red coins were. So, yeah. Just so you know. Because I had a hard time with this, too, when I first played it. That's what I remember from the guy. Alright. So up here, and there's one in the pool. And I go back down. Where's the floor that's supposed to go down? There you go. No! Don't go back up! Thank you. Nice. Red coin in here. over here. And now we'll go upstairs. Get this one over here. Now let's go up here. All the way here. Oh, oh, there you go. Hey! Thank you. And that one should be down here. Booyah! Now to go get that shine spark. I want to try something. Oh, okay. I'm going the other side then. Oh, no, it's not gonna work. I want to see if I can ground pound on it. I guess that works.
Shine.
Okay, I think we can call it an episode. As that is not worth pursuing the beach. So, that's going to wrap things up here.
So in the next episode, we're going to start a new area. But right now, it's time for me to hit the road. So that's going to be it for today's video. Did you like it? If you did, do me a solid and punch the like button below like a piece of dough. And if this is your first time on this channel, you like what you saw, you want to come back for more, hit that subscribe button so that you can become a member of the Pizza Mon Mario Party today. Share this video with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with. Turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. If you have a little bit of time, leave a comment. So everybody have a great rest of your day. Until next time, this is your boy Mike, signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
Do you think they'll ever bring Shadow Mario back? I doubt it.